be a player, but your wheels ain't fly. You gotta hit us up to get a pimped out ride.
You got to pimp my ride.
Damn right.
You've got to pimp my ride.
Hey, this is my 1996 Altima. Isn't it beautiful? Not. Alright, the deal is, I'm not sure what color it looks on camera, but it's like a dark gray. My philosophy, though, is that the rain is the only way the car gets washed. So this is 9 years of accumulated dust, dirt, pollen, all that stuff. Now you may wonder what I'm holding here. This is my armrest. This has been loose and then finally fell off my car, oh, I don't know, about 3 years ago. Can't get it back on. Let me take you on a tour of my car. Now, luckily, it does say Altima on the back, but where's that nice little logo thing? No idea. Fell off some time ago. You see my antenna? That hasn't gone anywhere since 1998. Went through the car wash, busted it up. Something awful. Heading down the car on this side, you may notice I'm missing something here. Haven't had a hubcap for a while. Lent the car to my mom's. When I got it back, it was missing it. Oh well. Living in this rough neighborhood I live in. Got a little bullet hole here in my windshield. It's a mess. So listen, please, pimp my ride!
You usually see when you're going down the street, you see a good car. But today, we got a 10-year-old Altima. Who wants that? We are about to pimp this out. What's that? Why would this be bent? Okay. A broken grill. How does that happen? I thought that you were supposed to have bumper tracks. What? Why is this crazy? You see him on the side of the road, but you don't see him in this car. Okay. At least she has her XM. This 10-year-old Altima looks in really bad shape, but we're about to pimp her out.
Parking difficulty.
What's that in your hand?
Well, this is my armrest. Isn't it nice? I think
you mean it's not in the car?
I'm thinking I might keep this and put it on a pedestal or something as a memento.
What's up with that? And how did this happen? And what is it?
All right, here's the deal. It's melted crayon.
It's kind of artistic, isn't it? But I have this really cute kid. We're drawing with crayons in the back seat. Left him out there one day. Hot summer. Melted all over here.
Time to go to West Coast Custom and pimp this ride. Hopefully.
Nice. Chrome. Shiny. I like that.
Lights in the sides of the mirror.
Everybody's going to see me coming now. Excellent.
Now this is your new key. Might look a little weird. Look at this. This is how you set up the car.
Oh, I've never seen anything like that.
Now, a GPS, a set, C,
God,
XM, a 60 gig, a 60 gig color iPod.
Nice.
With your picture.
Awesome. It's just cassette and CD?
Yep. And also.
Just one CD?
Yeah. No. Not just one.
No way!
Here's the key. Here is your 60 CD.
Nice! Navigation on.
Navigation on.
Thanks, MTV,